Hey guys, it's me, your girl Anita, and I'm back with another video. And actually, before I get started on this video, I just want to say that over the last couple of weeks, I've noticed that I've gotten quite a bit of new subscribers. So I have to say to you all, hey y'all, hey, I'm so happy to have you. Thank you so much for choosing to subscribe to my channel. I'm so happy to have you here and welcome to the family. And to all my returning subscribers, y'all know how I feel about y'all. Y'all know I love y'all. Y'all know y'all mean to the world to me, and I'm just so happy to have all of you. So thank you all so much for your support and choosing to hit that subscribe button. Oh, to the new people and the old people. Not old in age. Y'all know what I mean. But anyway, in this video, what we're going to be doing, I'm going to be taking you guys with me to Pier 1. I was actually looking at some of their items online, but I was like, girl, no, you can do better than that. Stop looking at the stuff online and take your butt to the store. So that's exactly what I did. So I'm not gonna call this a shop with me video. Well, I guess I'll call it a browse with me, shop with me video, because I'm not planning on buying anything, but y'all know how I can get. So we're gonna see about that. But anyway, we're gonna go and check out some of the stuff that they have for the spring and Easter decor and see what we can find and see what's going on in there. Cause y'all know Pier 1 always has like the most beautiful things. So yeah, so I'm gonna go check that out. I'm gonna bring y'all with me. So let's go ahead and go and see what they have. Okay, you guys, so as you can see, Pier 1 has some really, really, really cute spring and Easter decor. Like I told you guys, I had planned not to buy anything, but y'all know I bought some stuff. So yeah, I ended up spending some money buying some stuff, but the stuff is really cute and I really like it. And I am gonna do a haul for y'all of the items. I don't know if I'm gonna keep them all because I will have to try them out to see if they work in my house or not, or if they work where I have an idea in my head of where I want them to go. But I will haul everything for you guys. Even if I decide to keep it or not, I pretty much think I'm gonna keep everything, but you know, you never know until you get it home and try it. But yeah, so that's gonna do it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope it made you start to get in the mood for spring and Easter, because today is such a beautiful day. It's like 64 degrees out here. I'm like, yes, come on with this warm weather. But yeah, so that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and as always, I just want to say thank you so much for watching. Thanks for rolling with the girl. I love y'all, and I will see you in my next video. Mwah. Bye.